हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू इंटीरियर डेकोर डिजाइंस। व्हेन डेकोरेटिंग अ शेल्फ, कंसीडर योर डिजाइन टेस्ट अलोंग विथ योर स्टोरेज नीड्स दैट विल प्रोड्यूस एन अपीयरेंस दैट इज लवली एंड प्रैक्टिकल। मिक्स एंड मैच पीसेस दैट आर सिंपली फर्स्टाइल सच एज डेकोरेटिव थिंग्स विथ पीसेस दैट इंक्रीज द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ योर स्पेस। व्हेन एम्बेलिशिंग अ शेल्फ, concentrate on organizing items in odd numbers. You can also blend height and texture to keep things visually interesting. As a first accessory, do not make a shelf dull without any decoration. Use some additional design to make it alive and enchanting. Start from the color, texture, angle, and proportion. Add the combination of those or pick one of them. Adjust with your theme so that it will build a tight nuisance inside the room. In this video, you will find some of the great tips to start your journey for building a very good floating wall shelf. Wall shelving is an easy, simple way to provide your space an elegant and eclectic feel while surrounding yourself with important things that inform your story. It takes some styling, but curated collection give a layered, sophisticated feel to your space while letting visitors see your pieces through your eyes. Organizing the shelf can become a style project in itself as you evaluate the ideal range and pattern to produce visual interest. Best of all, shelves make it easy to turn your collection, giving you a simple choice for upgrading your space or changing your design to match the season. If you prefer to do any of your reading offline, you know how quickly books and magazines stack up. However, that does not indicate that they have to become mess. Use your preferred checkout as a screen pieces for shelving that look easily put together. Develop a color story with your books to enhance your room color combination, or go minimal and present two or three of your preferred cover as an art setup. If you are trying to find a storage option along with a style idea, try displaying your books vertically in a tight group and anchoring them with bookends. Absolutely nothing adds a little life to a room like a bit of flora. Simply, a couple of plants can get up an entire space, including texture to your shelves and pop of color to your room. Look for plants with visual appeal like fresh cut blossoms or an edgy succulent. Fresh flowers also smell lovely, which is constantly a plus. You could also add some mason jars or leftover tea tins with herbs or beautiful colored microgreens. It is an amazing way to keep fresh culinary herbs as rosemary, basil, or mint right at hand and add a little life and air to your space. In a world where pictures are generally hung, leaning your artwork in an elegant way to break the guidelines. In addition to being exceptionally stylish, open shelf art display screens are very practical for small areas. Gone are the hours invested fretting about irregular spacing or questioning if your painting is really straight or if it is just look straight. Simply let your preferred painting and images read the walls. Long shelves and little images likewise offer you the alternative to organize your pieces together, letting you mix and match for your own in-home art programs. It is a great reason to pull out all your art and experiment until you get the perfect look. When arranging items on your shelf, ensure that the objects differ in height for a larger visual impact. Whether you opt to show a tall, distinct art piece or a sleek contemporary vase, including something that draws your eye up. If you have a great deal of colorful challenge show, or if you are styling shelves in a space with a bright paint color, make certain to consist of some neutrals to tone the combination down. These develop balance and make sure that your shells do not look too self-important and mismatched. You can even attempt styling completely in neutrals for an appearance that feels advanced and classic. When going neutral on your shelf, white, black, beige, and metallics are constantly a great choice. For shelves that feel complete and completed, mix and match bigger and smaller pieces to produce a layered look. Attempt beginning with a couple of large staple items and then accessorizing with similar smaller sized, more detailed things. Combining bigger and smaller sizes pieces develop a balanced appearance. Boxes, basket, big bowls, and broad views are terrific pieces to integrate either as a foundation or to complete space. While there are lots of cool shelves readily available in fundamental black, white, and wood tones, do not be afraid to try something a little bit bolder. Painted shelves can be a special addition to the color palette of your room, or they can add that anticipated pop of color in neutral space. You can go monochromatic and paint your shelving with very same color as the surrounding walls. Including color is also an unique method to bring attention to things being shown on your shelf, making certain that none of your efforts goes unnoticed. Friends, if you are enjoying these designs and ideas on modern floating shelf designs, then you should definitely consider to subscribe to our YouTube channel and be a part of our YouTube family. On Interior Decor Designs, our aim is to simplify and give ideas to our subscriber and make them aware of modern interior decoration design ideas that is going on in this world. If you want more design ideas on interior and exterior designs, then you can check out our website interiordecordesigns.in and also download our Android app to get the latest design ideas according to your choice. You will find all the link in the description box below this video, so do check them out. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Instagram. There are many a contemporary design for a family room. If you start designing, why not trying the light one? It is light means that you do not have to put in many objects inside, and its arc a brilliant performance inside. With the asymmetric design, you do not have to organize the shelf with a rigid treatment. All you have to do is to make them appropriate for some books with varied sizes. With double wall borders, it gives a sense of 3D effects. Girls are always detailed. That is why choosing the right theme is necessary. Most like pink as the primary color. However, you can still combine it with others. With the shelf at the corner, why not choose the circular one? The circle gives a flexible sense, which means you do not have to pay attention to the precise measurement of size or angle. All you have to do is adjusting it with right proportion and creating a harmony with other items. As big as our homes might be, we are always in for some extra storage space. That is how most of us come across floating shelf ideas. These are not only supply sufficient space for our belonging, but likewise embellish our spaces. It also makes them more advanced by looking like if they were not linked to the wall at all. Floating shelf is definitely one of the most intelligent home decor concepts ever for shelf decor ideas. It is an easy and extremely cost efficient. Both large and little floating shelf display antiques in an elegant method. We can utilize them to showcase family pictures, art collection, and travel memorabilia. A particularly fascinating type are hanging wall shelves, which extend directly without visible assistance and are made of solid material such as wood to make sure our belongings will remain in a location. A sensible alternative for wall shelves for books are likewise hollow core built ones or versatile pieces of old and unused wood. Decorating with shelves is something you need very much for your living room. Although at a glance, many people see this thing is not that essential. But you have to know that you truly require it. Many people might think that things that should remain in living space is restricted to a set of chair and table for the visitors, and some small furnishings such as corner table. In fact, you likewise require shelving to store some essential things. Simply imagine how your living room will appear like if you purchase some magazines, then you have no shelf. So after reading those magazines, you just put it on the table. It will be a mess definitely. If you have shelves, it will be different due to the fact that you can conserve your books in it. When you think of living room shelving, you may consider a cupboard or cabinet to save things as modern bookshelf. Yes, it is true for living room shelf. You can utilize cupboard or cabinet. However, do not you wish to have something more lovely and beneficial than ordinary shelf? If it is so, then you can install floating shelving for the living room. Floating shelves are shelving which is set on the wall. It consists of lots of shelves which look like board. Those shelves are installed apart from one another. It can be brown, black, white, as well as other bright colors such as red. After watching this video completely, don't forget to comment on your favorite shelf design. So friends, hope you like this video on modern floating shelf designs, and for more such videos, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and also click the bell icon so that you never miss any future updates. For the latest and trending interior decoration design, visit our website interiordecordesigns.in and check out the latest trend in interior decoration. You can also follow us on our social media profiles like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Telegram and Pinterest for more design ideas. All the links are there in the description box below this video. If you want to take interior decoration design ideas in your pocket and on your smartphone, then you can download our app available on Play Store from the link in the description box below this video. With this, we finish this video here. We'll meet again soon in the next one. Till then, you can watch the video that is suggested to you.